Hey everybody, it's Joe the Connector Kennedy from HollywoodBlend.com, and today I am here in sunny Las Vegas, Nevada, not one of my favorite places. I've had a couple bad experiences in the past. Came here to work an 11-day show at Sam's Club on Spring Mountain Road in Chinatown. It's been an okay event so far. I've met some interesting people. And hope to really pull it together and get some Blendtex into people's homes to help them become healthier. Today's the first day that I felt normal in a while. I think I've been walking around or stumbling around with a concussion for about 5 days now. On the second night that I was in Las Vegas staying down on the Strip, I went for a walk and actually got jumped by a couple guys who tried to rob me. They blindsided me from behind, hit me with some object. I don't know if you can see that. My scabs are starting to heal up finally. I haven't wanted to tell anybody about this because I didn't want anybody to worry, especially my mom and my girlfriend. But things are better now. I'm feeling actually like a person again, and really determined to get this next week under my belt and make it a successful week. Also very excited about working with my girlfriend Stacia Liu. We're working together to help build a team called Take Massive Action. And you can find out more about it by going to bloggingwithstacia.com. You're going to find out a lot of cool stuff once you get registered there about what we're doing to help empower people to change their lives, take massive action, and make money online, live their dreams. This is going to be a lot of fun. Keep subscribed to find out what we're up to. Check out bloggingwithstacia.com. And in the meantime, make it a great day. Take massive action.